Henry. Now, I know the question you all have for Fred Henry. Why does everyone call him Pappy? Well, see how his hair in the front looks like he slapped it in one direction? He started calling it the Slappy Pappy style, and later it just got shortened to Pappy, and it just kind of stuck. He actually answers that question and 39 more in a very telling 40 questions video tag. Some of that may or may not be true. Fred Henry loves his YouTube community so much that half the videos are appreciation builds and shoutouts and YouTube tags and challenges. As the sole proprietor of West Georgia Rods and Customs, Fred Henry chooses mostly 1/25th scale models, but he'll go along with whatever group build rules they throw at him. Check this project out. Fred Henry took these three model kits and he built a replica of a vehicle one of his buddies used to own. And he usually builds phenomenal creations using more than one kit to make his builds completely custom. So if you want to start building scale models and you want to meet a scale model junkie, we call them ski monkeys for short. Hey, he builds 1/25th scale models. Let's throw in a $25 Amazon gift card drawing. The word to comment is ski monkey. Official rules in the description. Like I was saying, if you're into scale models or friendly YouTubers from Georgia or even just want to see the shout outs, you'll want to check out Ski Monkey Pappy Fred Henry. Home North. Home North is Dawn and Trevor, and they've made it their mission in life to help homesteaders find the easy way to, well, homestead. If you're not into homesteading, but you like crazy cat people, yeah, this is them too. I mean, this is really them. But their greater passions, at least for YouTube, they're the how-tos and the homestead DIYs. Oh, they have a multitude of them. For instance, their video on how to poke a nope rope, or the one on how to get sparkly clean windows. Yeah, that one probably should have been how to catch birds the easy way video, but you know, it's their channel. They're just full of cool ways to use what's already on the homestead. I mean, come on, robot battles? This is the work of the Canadians for sure. So if you want to see more work from the Canadians at Home North, you're going to have to check them out. Ozark Pathfinders. What do you do in Northwest Arkansas when you find yourself as empty nesters? You pack up the dogs and you hit the road in an RV. In fact, this YouTube channel is mostly the vacation life in a fifth wheel, you know, how to make trips more enjoyable, things to bring that they forgot sometimes, fighting Siri, trying to reroute you off mountain cliffs. They even missed that left turn in Albuquerque. All along the Ozark trails, they're stumbling upon the rare beauties in nature, and some of it is green. If you're really quiet, you can see the rare Ozark Oreo butterfly. Sharing the ins and outs of the RV camping world, it's only about half the fun with Ozark Pathfinders, because they like growing things too. They grow plants, sleepy puppies, and when they hit the trails, there's even wildlife. They are definitely seeking out all the Ozarks have to offer. Check out Ozark Pathfinders to see what the Ozarks can offer you. Slappy Pappy Ski Monkey. Homesteading way up north. Pioneering through the Ozark Trails. Are these your people?